Chapter 3, Monster or Mortal. Combat. Finish him.
Don't not be sure. Come on.
You have a superpower? You're both fucking with me, right?
No, we're not fucking with you.
Do Ryan and I look like the fucking with you type? It's all true. Fine. Then tell me what I'm feeling right now.
You're feeling disbelief.
Feeling like a bitch. Sorry.
You're actually a little annoyed. You feel hurt that we didn't tell you until now. Whether it's true or not, you don't like being left out.
Damn.
Okay.
How many chapters are in this game, actually? I'll find out later.
Oh, shit. The foosball game. You knew exactly what to do.
Yep.
You needed to focus on the positive memories, not get lost in the sadness. I thought it would help. It did. Just warn me next time, okay?
No.
Deal. Never thought I'd have a freaky empath friend. Pretty wild.
So, any sign of Diane today?
No. But she was in yesterday working on her laptop. You said she was afraid of something around Gabe's death. If she's covering up what Typhon did, I bet there's proof. I hope so. If she comes in today, let's be ready with a plan. In the meantime, I've got to finish my shift.
We're on it.
We're under it. All right.
Time to earn a paycheck. I should clean the dirty dishes around the bar.
Vince, he's cool. Okay, where are... So we actually do some chores in this game. That's cool.
I'm not convinced this is totally sanitary, but what do I know?
How did these birdwatching contests even work? Who...
Allow me to take those, gentlemen, women. Gentlewomen. Gentle ladies. People.
Everyone will see how awkward and out of shape I am.
Appetizing.
I wasn't done eating that. The Wicked Witch of the West.
Hey, welcome. I'll be right with you.
War comes first.
I better check in with Steph and Ryan.
Nope, war comes first. Jit. What do I need to do, boss?
Did you trade out the quarters in the register yet?
All you, kid.
Hey, where do we keep unused jukebox CDs?
We don't. Everything we have is in the jukebox.
Cool. Just curious.
I wish Riley never found out about my condition. She needs to focus on her future, not mine.
Riley found out? I wonder what this means for them.
Well, shame. I haven't seen this.
Steph and Ryan, the newest inductees.
Oh, cool.
Gabe would be proud.
Mine? Ducky. Duckle. What up, Charlotte?
Hey, getting ready for the big LARP? Oh,
big
hey.
LARP, 1999.
Let's talk later.
It's gonna be a long night tonight. Always is. Same thing every year.
Tonight's the spring festival.
Probably lost his wife or something.
I wonder what's wrong. Hey, Ducky. Is everything okay?
Of course. I've never felt better.
Cab.
Okay. Glad to hear it.
Well, you're at work.
What the fuck?
If she's hiding something, I need to find out what it is. For Gabe. Rad jacket. I'm guessing boss man must be Jed.
Bossman Biden.
Okay, she's here. What's the plan?
Well, we have two plans, actually. But we're still workshopping them.
Good to have options, right? So what are they?
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. I asked Diane out on a date.
Wait, what?
She's so into it. She doesn't notice one Ryan Lucan swiping her laptop. Ryan carries said laptop upstairs, acquiring damning evidence. Maybe Diane and I still hook up? Not important.
That's your plan? Oh my god, please tell me you have something better.
I do. Now, to be clear, it's the same plan.
Oh my god.
Except, I'm the distraction. Look, Steph, I don't even think she's gay, all right? She's probably into the rugged mountain man type. All the transplants are.
Transplants? Transplants? She trans? Okay.
Okay, maybe these plans do need some more time.
What? It's a simple plan, literally two steps. You just need to choose the hotter distraction.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
You're the only tiebreaker we have.
I fucking... Do you think she's a lesbian? You know what? I think the lesbian one's gonna be funny if she's
Let's
not.
Go with
so.
Steph. Badass DJ? It's a no-brainer. Sorry, Ryan.
Fuck yes. In your face.
Yeah, that's fair.
Look, I appreciate the effort, but we don't even know if she has anything worth stealing yet. I'm just gonna try talking to her. Maybe I can get her worked up and read her emotions. I'll let you know if I need that distraction.
Good luck.
Good luck, have fun, brothers, sisters.
Your usual. Thanks, Alex.
No problem. What do you got
That's
on the laptop?
Best way to rile her up. You know all I want is justice for my brother. Please. Help me.
Alex, I can assure you that Typhon is committed to a full and open investigation.
Cap.
We want to find those responsible and hold them accountable just as much as you do. That's the truth.
She's got a great poker face, unlike Mac, but let's see what she's really feeling.
Nothing.
Let me try and read her first.
Poor Gabe. No one deserves to die like that.
She's sad. If I keep her thinking about Gabe's death, maybe I can find out more. That's a nice cross.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, such a cute photo.
My niece and nephew. They're adorable.
Do you have enough napkins for the table?
Yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
William Bloom. Gabe loved him. I think he spent a whole year just listening to him.
Really? He had good taste. Surprised we never talked about it.
I bet you and Gabe threw back a lot of these together.
He was a great bartender. Made the long work days more bearable. A month later, and I can still feel the void he left behind. A month later, and I can still feel the void he left behind.
Typhon does a lot of local hiring, huh?
We're always growing.
Are you joining in the LARP later? It's been so hard for Ethan. We're all hoping it will cheer him up.
I can't. Good luck, though. I'm sure he'll appreciate it.
Okay. Now I need to pick something that will push Diane's emotions over the edge. Look, I know you're not a bad person. But my brother is dead because of the choices you and Typhon made. How does that make you feel? I actually want to know.
Alex, I...
Come on, say it.
Typhon is doing everything we can to address the situation. That's the truth. Okay?
All right. That's the emotion I was looking for. Time to explore Diane's guilt about Gabe.
Good. Oh my god, I can't. Just go.
Time to find out what Diane is really hiding.
Hello?
Ms. Jacobs? It's Deputy Pike.
Pike, I'm sorry, but we're very busy at the moment.
There's been an accident.
What kind of accident? He came here looking for a better life, just like me. He's gone. I'm still here.
Wait. There's something else.
USBBQ.
I can't undo what Typhon did, or the role I played.
Ooh.
But at least I have everything I need to protect myself from them.
Holy shit. She must have evidence on the USB stick. Oh, looks like I'll need a distraction after all.
Some bangers playing. If I were you, Alex, I'd get up and go. She's still just sitting there.
Oh, hey, Steph. How are you?
So, what's your deal?
I'm sorry?
Are you single? Semi-single? Taken, but still down to get drunk and make out?
Whoa. Was not expecting that at all. Am I blushing? I feel like I'm blushing.
Daytime.
Yeah. I could see your cheeks from space. Super. Real good look for me. so flattered. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, no sweat. Just think about it. Get back to me. I'm not going anywhere.
See ya.
That wasn't obvious at all. Well, you're welcome, Steph. You owe me some money for that.
Holy shit, that was epic! Totally insane!
My heart is pounding.
Steph, there's a very real chance that you awoke something in Diane.
Wouldn't be the first time.
That was hilarious.
That was hilarious. Oh my god. I hope this was worth it.
Yes, but.
Password protected. Guess I'm not surprised.
I'll bring this to Riley. See if she's willing to help. She's a whiz at computer stuff.
In the meantime, we have a LARP to do. Grab your hat and meet me at the park. And don't forget your guitar, okay?
One question. When the LARP's over, can I keep the hat?
I'd say that all depends on how you do.
Damn. LARP. Gauntlet thrown.
Lime action rolling.
So, did you finish the thing?
Yeah, barely. It took me all night. I haven't carved like that in ages.
All right. I need to grab my guitar. Wow. Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing and death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
Yum, love to lick boots. Please don't make me disable comments. Alright, I'm gonna take a break though. I gotta go take a shit. Howdy everybody and welcome back. Life is Strange, True Colors, part... yeah, whatever part it is. Depending on how long I want to edit this to make it. It could be, honestly, part 3. Depending how fucking how long I want to make each video. But I gotta grab a hat. And something. Chest.
Huh. There it is.
Oh, cool.
Oh, shit. The feather on the hat must have fallen off. Maybe I can find it.
She looks like a chef. Looks like one of those chefs from Skyrim, you know?
Gabe's last effects from the coroner. Pike dropped it off a few days ago.
Like, you know that mission where you have to dress up as the gourmet?
Avoiding looking through
it. Skyrim? That's the fucking chef hat you gotta put on.
You can... Oh.
I don't know what just happened. I kind of just skipped through that.
I'm not giving up yet, Gabe.
The boreal. Okay, sorry, I'm on one right now. Did I just get gnomed? Gummies.
Wish I'd taken Steph's advice. Ugh.
Weed gummies. Shosho. Tell me to walk around with it awkwardly. Okay. Got me searching for a heart of gold. I gotta look for a feather. Roger Federer.
I still haven't gotten you open yet. Must be a key around here somewhere.
No. Oh, there's the Federer. Time to LARP. Move on. Why are you here?
Typhon officially clears Typhon of any wrongdoing in death of local man at the hands of Typhon explosions.
LARP. Oh god, Ducky's gonna be there? Let's fucking go. I can go up? Oh yeah, that's the roof. Hopefully they didn't just, like, you know, waste the load screen.
Yikes. This garden is looking gnarly. So far, Ryan is the only one that uses this. Maybe I should just gift it to him.
You gotta work on your putts there, darling.
Look, man, if you want to live here, you need to do your own dishes.
This action will have consequences. Your house will not burn down now. Can I do all, is that all the garden? Nope. Guess I'm doing some side shit.
Got me searching for a heart of gold.
I can't weed this. Can I weed that? Nope, that's all the weed in here, dog. Alright, let's... I guess we'll go downstairs through the load screens. Get the fuck out of here. Up dope.
Hey.
I don't need, like, cheering up or whatever.
Hit him with the guitar.
Okay. So, maybe this wasn't the most subtle idea, but... Steph's been planning this for days and days. She really cares about you.
I do want to do this. It's just...
You're a coward.
Everyone's been working so hard. And if I'm not happy, they'll all be disappointed.
Yep. Stop being a little shit.
Must be weird having a bunch of adults pressuring you to dress up in a costume and act like you're having fun.
Yeah, especially my mom. She always looks so sad. Cause I'm like bummed out. But I can't just pretend.
Don't.
So, don't pretend. Just be yourself. Or yourself with a foam sword and a funny hat.
But what if I'm still, you know, not having fun?
Then don't. That's fine too. No one will be disappointed in you for being you.
I will. I hate this kid.
All right.
You got Gabe killed.
But I don't want to do it alone. You have to help me.
Of course.
This guy in Clash of Clans?
Thanor, the Monster Slayer! Thanks to the gods and all the heavens you've come. I am in desperate need of a great hero. Could you be the one? Please, tell me of your exploits.
Is that Burger King hat?
There's a bunch of stuff. Maybe my bard can sing something about me.
Oh. Sure.
Ancient Kraken.
A Kraken ate a city every year until it died on Thanor's spear.
My goodness. So, you must be Thanor's bard, Alto, whose songs have magical powers. It sounds like you are exactly the heroes I need. My name is King Tabor. The age of monsters has come upon my kingdom. Horrible creatures stalk the streets. My people live in constant fear. But there's hope. An ancient prophecy describes three mysterious gems known as soul jewels that can save us all. I need you to go search the kingdom, survive whatever's out there, and bring me back those jewels. Do you understand?
No, say it in Spanish, please.
Yeah. Yes.
Good. Then you must go, now. My people are counting on you.
Should we start with the main road?
Okay.
Time to find some jewels.
Okay.
This is kind of exciting.
Is it? Your character.
Kidding.
Okay, main road. So are you and all your allies' health may only be used
what
once.
What is that?
It's a magic scroll we can use in fights.
Oh, awesome. We should find his...
Okay. It's a wolf.
A dire wolf.
Shit, what do we do?
I think we have to fight it.
Tell me this turns into a turn-based fucking combat. Oh lord. Alex, Ethan, item. Burning blade.
Burning blade! One damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Stirring him. Double Thanor's next attack.
Oh.
Ah!
Two damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Oh, four damage.
That's actually a pretty good wolf noise, not gonna lie.
Oh, cool! I learned a magic attack!
One damage to allies? Better be nice to Thanor.
Maybe used once per battle only.
Let's keep going! What do you think this key is for?
Maybe it unlocks. Lock something in one of these stores.
Aren't I supposed to be the one teaching you how to throw?
Sorry, did you say she stole your crook? Hey, kid, you responsible for that massacre in the Black Lantern?
Found a scroll?
Yeah.
Massacre in the Black Lantern? Okay.
Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP.
Blood.
Heed my warning, you-
Hey, let's hear your riddle.
There are three, it is said, heroes long dead, fashioned into soul jewels, blue, violet, red. What are their names? Do not be misled.
How are we supposed to know that?
Maybe we can look for some clues.
Maybe, but...
Sorry! We gotta get back to our quest.
like you dropped something, Diane.
Every Tuesday at 10 a.m.
Whoa. What's that about?
Someone's actually dead in there?
Wanna look in here?
Yeah. Let's go in.
Imagine having the time to do this in real life, just fucking live action roleplay or whatever it's called.
It was the baker.
What happened here?
Fellow survivors, I see.
Are you the bartender here?
Nope. Monster ate all of the staff. We'll have to serve ourselves.
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
This guy actually looks like a gnome, though. At least his face.
Let's see what we can find around here. I actually feel bad for that person. Ugh, rough day for Barry the tavern keeper. Guess Lawrence is gonna need a new business advisor. Steph thought of everything. She's amazing at this.
Oh gosh. I think Ducky dropped this.
Queen. I guess I learned a new ability.
What happened to the rest of the music?
I don't know. Is, like, upstairs part of it, I wonder? No.
Someone knows how to keep Feanor busy. Any luck opening the chest?
Yeah.
Steph really went all out in here.
Wrote a music box.
Feanor, did you see this?
That's got to be it. It's one of the jewels.
The gnome is going to turn into a monster. Or not. Okay.
One down, two to go.
That wasn't so bad, right? Now I feel more confident we can find the others.
Glad bye.
Glad bye.
Bye.
Check out what I found in that chest.
Cool.
Nice work, Feanor.
There was some really interesting stuff in there.
get him, Ethan.
I'm Thanor.
I bet there's something fun in the record store.
Treasures of the East.
I bet there's something fun in the record store.
Is this not the record store? Oh, it's over there.
No one appreciates me. Ho there! You look like...
Everything okay? You seem pretty... grumpy. What did you need again?
Sun Silver? The components for Sun Silver.
Bah. The magpie emboldium.
Please knock twice.
Go for it.
Monster or mortal?
Mortal.
Squirtle.
Come in.
Let's go have some fun. Monster or mortal?
Sorry about the lock. These are dangerous times.
The Blair Witch?
Welcome to the Magpie Emporium.
Oh, so this is like a magic shop.
I'm gonna take a look around a bit, okay?
Okay.
It's for Halloween.
Let's see what Steph's...
The streets used to be full of people.
Before I killed them.
I guess some heroes are into bards with flashy guitars.
Pretty
but
cool.
I'm glad Thanor has better taste.
The Khajiit have where?
The
if you
soul
have
sapphire's
coin.
Right there. For sale.
So I can heal already with my music.
Oh, that's
yeah.
Cool.
But the scroll.
Why is this 10,000 gold?
Was I too generous? It was originally 20,000, but.
No, I meant. Never mind.
Maybe we can make some kind of deal with her.
Just steal it.
Would you consider giving us that sapphire? In exchange for something far more valuable. My hand. In marriage. And all of its associated benefits.
She's flustered.
Oh man, this just got real.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't intrigued, but I'm afraid I can't accept. For now.
Ooh. Sorry.
We need the sapphire right away. It's for a quest to end the age of monsters.
I've heard there's a magical fish that lives in the River of Sorrows. Bring me back one of its scales, and I'll give you the sapphire in return.
Side quest!
Yeah.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
How does Steph come up with all these names?
Too much time in our hands. The Khajiit have wit if you have the coin. This is cool though, I gotta say. It's a different aspect of most games. Into the river below.
No one appreciates.
Steph's still waiting for us to find. I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB. such a gorgeous day.
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way, but...
Oh shit! Troll! Incoming!
Huh. He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? It's made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
How about some gold in exchange for your ruby?
You've got my attention. How much?
Two.
Two gold.
That's it? I'll smash you to bits.
I'm trying to think of fucking boss music. I can only think of Shin Megami Tensei.
Stirring him. Double Feanor's next attack.
Burning blade. Two damage, and you're on fire for the next two turns.
Throwing rock.
12 damage.
Two damage. I'm still on fire.
Stirring him. Double Feanor's next attack.
Fire blast. Six damage to you. Two to her. Sorry.
Worth it.
Throwing rock. Two damage. I'm still on fire.
Untuned cord.
Oh,
one damage.
Used the wrong thing.
Two damage.
Stunning punch.
Stunned.
Stunned.
Shield of courage.
Double slam.
Protected by shield of courage.
Healing serenade. Plus one health to us.
That's it.
Two damage.
At least if they didn't grind for the levels, you know what I mean? Da 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 da.
Here, look what else I got.
New skill acquired. Cool.
Only one more jewel left.
I gotta go fishing.
Okay. That troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts.
Being scary deaf.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB. Steph's still waiting for us to find her that magical fish scale. Got another scroll.
Cool.
That alley goes to the river. Fish live.
They're here.
Beware of river monster.
Alright. Let's see what this fucking river monster. Oh my god.
Some kind of snake?
Good god.
I guess.
This is something else.
Do we have to fight it?
Why wouldn't we?
We could save our energy for something scarier. Save our scrolls, too.
True.
It's gonna attack! What do you wanna do?
Whatever. Let's just fight it.
Bring it on, snake meat!
Stirring him! Double Feanor's next attack!
Four damage!
Two damage!
Stirring him! Double Feanor's next attack!
Strike of Wrath! Six damage!
Spitting Venom!
Ew.
I'm poisoned! Ow! Poison damage!
Lock the loogie on me.
Healing Serenade. Plus one health to us.
Fire Blast! Three damage to you.
One to her.
Two damage.
Ow. Poison damage. Scroll of healing. Feanor and I are restored to full health. All negative status effects removed.
Okay. Oh, and I can go again.
Stirring him! Double Feanor's next attack!
Four damage!
It should be almost dead.
More loot.
Give me the loot.
All right, let's make some ears bleed.
Wait, what's that?
I found the fish scale.
Let's go back and trade it for the soul sapphire.
Yeah.
Yay. I wonder who the final boss.
You bummed that we had to kill the snake?
No.
Shit. That didn't take long.
What kind of reward?
Okay. We handled the river.
Fucking smiles. They're so happy.
One magic fish scale.
Impressive. Well, then here's my end of the bargain.
Okay, now what?
We
We've got all three. We can go back to the king now.
Yep. One gold, please.
That's a goal. I guess I gotta go back to Jed now, I think. What are the final bosses? Gabe comes back from the dead. Too soon, sorry. Fucked up. I'm gonna help for that one. Oh well, my life is already won anyways. Fuck it. Let's enjoy the joke.
We've still got coins. Should we spend them before we go back to the king?
Pretty sure we can go visit. What's her name? Haley? No. Diane? No.
Let's go to the peak.
I can't fucking remember her name. Heather.
Huh. Did Ethan drop this?
Oh my god. It's my mom.
Feanor, the monster slayer, you've come at last. Do you remember me from your past adventures?
You're Netheria, the forest spirit.
You have done well on your quest. The forest notices. She offers a treasure for you to claim. Look, there.
What is that?
The master sword.
Sky sword.
It's the sky sword.
It's the sky sword of power. It's exactly the same as I drew in the comics. It's got the pincer and the same grip, and it's got this part for the jewels. How do they do it?
I don't know. Pull the fucking sword out, kid.
Can I really take it?
Promise me you'll only use it for good. Helping others and stuff like that.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Listen. What the hell? Oh God. Actually in his fantasy now, that's how hyped up the kid is. It's pretty cool.
Bard, a song if you please.
Eyes of Edo in the eyes of Edo.
Monsters, beware your final hour. Feanor has found the sky sword of power.
Oh, she got pipes. Ghost of Christmas Past.
Oh,
Oh, hello.
I'll take that sword now, and the jewels.
Cravius, Lord of the Underworld. I should have known King Tabor was you all along.
You fools. You have collected the jewels I need and brought them right to me.
You're wrong. The jewels are now part of the weapon that will slay you.
Give them to me!
Better writing than some fucking JRPGs. Ooh, boss music. I might blast this if it's good. Actually, fuck it. I'm just gonna blast it now. There it is. Oh my god. That's actually kind of sick.
Stirring him.
Okay, well, this is literally better than some games.
Strike of wrath.
Fire ass.
Stirring him.
Fire blast. Fire blast. Let's see the animation.
Ring of fire.
Crap.
That's what I feel in the mornings, you know? Ring of fire.
Scroll of healing. Stirring him.
Can I throw a coin at him?
Burning blade.
I summon the fury of hell. Death to all who defy me. Curse this fire!
Horrid disharmony.
Okay, finish him off. They didn't have to go this hard on it. Oh my god.
Yeah! We did it!
I can't believe what just happened!
They go back to reality. They actually killed Jed.
That last fight was epic!
Yeah, but the best part was finding...
Whoa, they're doing it again? Freaked him out now.
Shit.
Gabe's dead. Gabe's dead because of me. It's my fault. I killed Gabe.
Ethan? Listen to me. It wasn't your fault at all. It wasn't. Okay?
Come on. It wasn't. How are you gonna end the epic tale of Thanor and Bardor or whatever, Altor? I don't know. With that.
Charlotte?
It's wet. Alright, now we're finally out of the outer realm, back to reality. LARP is done. What, that picture is weird. That anchor smells good. Is this two people going at it?
Thanks for coming.
Of course.
So she smokes weed and does.
Dad already pick him up?
Art.
Yeah, they just left.
Smoke weed all the time.
I just wanted to thank you. Ethan needed today.
So did I.
Honestly, by the end, I was having just as much fun as he was.
He thinks the world of you, you know. After everything, I think you're sort of his hero.
Mm. He's sort of mine. How creative he is. You must be so proud of him. He was so thrilled to see you show up with the sword.
I think that was mostly about the sword.
Maybe. But I think he was happy to see you in his world.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Charlotte?
Does she feel like she's disassociating from her son?
Okay, just a lot going on.
Yeah, her back is jacked, though.
I can imagine. Getting Ethan ready for his dad, the shop, the spring festival. I'm always here if you want to talk about anything.
Fuck off!
Yeah. Where's the voice?
Are you sure?
Where's
if you
the
want
voice
company,
lines?
I'm. Said no! Fuck, don't you listen?
There it is. No, she's angry. She's.
Shit. This was a mistake. Where did that anger come from?
Just touch her back when she's pissed off. There's probably a lot going on with this woman. Probably a lot. Alright.
It's so intense. Maybe there's something here that can tell me why.
Alright, I hate to stop it here. Might be in next part. If it is, then tune in for the next part. And thank you for tuning in. I love you. See you next time. If not, then this will just continue and I'll just go fuck myself. Bye.